18 hours GMT. That will be 60 minutes, a program of news, views, comments, and analysis of issues. So sit tight and enjoy our time together. It promises to be a beautiful ride. My name is Nani Rimdan. Thanks for joining us. It's 16:30 GMT.
Nigeria has one of the greatest development potentials in Africa, given the vastness of her resources and, above all, her rich human resource endowment. But regardless of these potentials, Nigeria is believed to be among the poorest countries of the world. The economy is marred by multiplication of its citizens to an appreciable height, thus eradicating poverty in both absolute and relative terms. Welcome to Beyond Poverty Line. Now, focus today on the program is commercial tricycle, popularly known as Keke Napep, as a means of alleviating poverty. Do stay tuned. I am Rebecca Unison Avia. Commercial tricycle is an intra-city commuter transportation system in Nigeria. The purpose of its birth is to eradicate poverty in Nigeria as well as to provide affordable transportation. The scheme offers a series of economic advantages to the operators. It has a fuel tank capacity of 10.5 liters. It can convey 4 passengers and has adequate room for passengers' luggage. It also has relatively low fuel consumption. Mr. Sunday Felix is a tricycle operator based in Abuja.
Passengers.